Lois O'McDonald on COVID-19 lessons. Human beings aren't the center of the universe. Even though the entire world has been hit hard by the COVID-19 pandemic, the Queen actor Lois O'McDonald is grateful that he still has the chance to do what he loves. In an interview with She's Live, the South African Film and Television Awards winning actor said that while the dangers to actors' livelihoods were very real, that they were able to work was a privilege that couldn't be taken for granted. "I am privileged to be able to work, although it has changed how we work. Lack of physical contact, for example. Personally, it's a great reminder that human beings are not the center of the universe and I should make good use of the time I have," he said. Lois added that for him acting was more than just entertainment, even though it isn't always an easy job. But the fact that he knows it's part of his purpose helps him out when times get tough. "Acting has given me confidence over the years. I think because the process of acting requires you to be self-confident in order to present yourself without holding back, it started to rub off on me in my own life. On top of all that, it's allowed me to earn a living and be independent." Since playing the role of Kajizo on The Queen, the actor has won himself a lot of fans and, when asked if he's one of those actors who want the art without the fame, he quickly said, "Number, I like the perks," he said honestly.